open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free. Free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to carry on. Reflections in the waves spark my memory. Some happy, some sad. I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we missed out on the pot of gold. But we'll try best that we can to carry on.
You know what? Yeah. He can go to the front door, you know, whatever.
Take a picture.
Oh, you got plenty of time.
They'll be on your boat, Octavius. We'll get them here.
Oh, you got no idea how many calls to Mr. Gal because somebody was here before.
Right.
And the funny thing is, when they come, they go, Octavio, Diane sent me from Iowa. Oh, yeah, how do you do it? They talk to me like I know everybody.
That's right, like you remember them all. I know. That's true, John.
It's true.
There's no wind indicator at the top of the mast. It's a small island, actually. But it's pretty pricey. It's a 7-foot wall of water.
Ouch.
And Chris felt comfortable. I mean, he took us right into it with a bow front, but I was like...
No, 7 foot of water, people don't know how much water there is.
Yeah. But it was...
Because we are like in 20 feet of water, between 20 and 30. And the swells probably could be like 2 when they hit the sandbar. They got no place to go but up.
Yeah.
And you can be swimming here like 3 feet of swells. When you get to the pass, there's like 6. Maybe 7.
And Chris said, don't worry, Mom, you'll be all right.
Yeah, because the boat is not going to sink.
Right.
No.
But like one day, I got like 6 footers. And then like every 20 minutes, I like, only like, I send it down there. And I got the pole hole in the bathroom open. And the kid come out, he goes, it's normal that water coming from the pole hole. I say, yeah, time to time, that's normal. But if it happens again, just let me know. I sink the boat, I went swimming. Actually, go that way, you see?
Yeah.
Going to
it'll be 3 or 4 days getting out of the channel.
That's absolutely right, like that. They never mention how far they're going.
No, that's right. How long, but not how far.
Yeah. No, what we do is, like, you know, let's float that. Let's see what happens in nowhere. I don't care. I think I'm going to back and do my next trip. All that I need is like an hour to be in the boat and get a break. But, yeah, pretty much.
We have two lines.
Yeah, Boston chair and then a swing. We pick you up. I'm pretty warm. It's pretty good.
I mean, I feel warm, but not
enough. The boat.
Great shot of that, and that'll be fun.
I can pass over. Okay, you can pass over. There you go. Don't be afraid when I'm going to get the guy. Hello!
A nice one, yeah.
No, not here yet. I cannot go out and see. You want to jump in the sandbar?
I hope I got it.
Take your time, it's no rush. Perfect timing. Bridge is not opening. Now we got the wing.
Yep.